Urinary bladder catheterization is an important procedure used to diagnose problems of the urinary tract and to manage fluid balance. Bladder catheterization equipment can be obtained in sterile kits that contain the sterile catheter, antiseptic solution and cotton balls, lidocaine jelly, and urine collection containers. After explaining the procedure, have the patient lie in the supine position. Open the kit, put on sterile gloves, and cover the patient with a fenestrated